I'm going to fight for human rights, whether I do it silently behind the scenes or vocally so that I get locked up. I can't just sit back, it's not in my nature. I can't sit back and blindly ignore it, and I won't.